Welcome to today's video about garlic at night benefits. Have you ever thought your kitchen could hold a secret to better health, especially at night? What if I told you that this little clove could be your nightly wellness warrior? Imagine lowering your blood pressure, boosting your immune system, and even spicing up your love life, all while you sleep. But how much should you eat? Raw or cooked? And what's the best way to consume it? In today's video, we're uncovering the nighttime magic of garlic. From ancient remedies to modern science, we'll explore how this pungent little clove can transform your health. Stay with us as we peel back the layers of myth and truth about consuming garlic at night. You might just find a reason to make garlic your new nightly ritual. Ready to unlock the secrets? Let's dive in. Just a quick reminder, the information provided in this video is for educational purposes only and is not intended as a substitute for professional medical advice. Alright, let's get started. Let's dive into the myriad benefits of nighttime garlic consumption, kicking off with our first point on the list, boosts immune function. Eating garlic at night taps into its rich allicin content, a compound known to enhance immune function. When garlic is crushed or chewed, this compound is released, playing a crucial role in fighting infections. A study published in the Journal of Immunology Research, 2015, highlights how allicin influences the body's immune cells, particularly boosting the functionality of macrophages and lymphocytes. These cells are frontline defenders against common colds and infections. Furthermore, garlic sulfur-containing compounds contribute to its antioxidant properties, which support the immune system by combating oxidative stress, a factor known to weaken immune responses. This dual action makes garlic a simple, yet effective, nightly choice for bolstering your immune health. Next, number 2. Lowers blood pressure. Garlic's ability to lower blood pressure goes beyond just allicin. It's packed with other beneficial compounds, like dialyl disulfide and S-allylcysteine, which work together to relax your blood vessels. This relaxation improves blood flow and reduces pressure on your heart. A study published in the Trends in Pharmacological Sciences, 2018, showed that these compounds help in the production of hydrogen sulfide and nitric oxide, both crucial in expanding blood vessels. Imagine these compounds as natural balancers, ensuring your blood flows smoothly while you sleep. It's a bit like turning down a high-pressure hose to a gentle stream, giving your heart a much-needed break. This nightly ritual could be a simple, yet effective way to keep your blood pressure in check. Just remember, garlic is a supplement to, not a replacement for, prescribed medications. Next, number 3. Improves cholesterol levels. Garlic's impact on cholesterol levels is an intriguing aspect of its health benefits. It's not just allicin that's at play here, but also other compounds like S-allylcysteine and dialyl disulfide. These components work together to tackle cholesterol in a couple of ways. A study published in the Journal of Nutrition, 2001, highlighted that these compounds can actively reduce the formation of cholesterol in the liver. This is crucial because the liver is where a significant amount of cholesterol is produced. Additionally, garlic enhances the clearance of cholesterol from the bloodstream. What does this mean for you? By incorporating garlic into your nightly routine, you could be supporting your body's ability to manage cholesterol more effectively. This is especially valuable for maintaining heart health and preventing related diseases. Next, number 4. Anti-inflammatory effects. Garlic's anti-inflammatory effects are quite remarkable. It's not just about allicin, which is often highlighted. There's a symphony of compounds at play here. Dialyl disulfide, another key component, has been shown to inhibit inflammatory pathways in the body. This was outlined in a study published in the Journal of Medicinal Food. In 2019, what's fascinating is how these compounds work together. They reduce inflammation by blocking certain enzymes and signaling pathways that trigger inflammation. Think of it as garlic sending a calming message to your body's overactive immune response. This multi-compound approach makes garlic a natural and effective way to combat inflammation, enhancing your well-being, especially when consumed at night. It's nature's way of offering a helping hand to keep inflammation in check. Next, number 5. Detoxifies heavy metals in the body. Garlic's ability to detoxify heavy metals in the body is quite fascinating. When we consume garlic, it's not just allicin at work. There are other compounds like sulfur containing amino acids that play a crucial role. Research, like the study published in Basic and Clinical Pharmacology and Toxicology in 2012, highlights how these sulfur compounds assist in reducing the harmful effects of heavy metals like lead and cadmium in the body. These compounds bind with heavy metals, reducing their concentration in vital organs and blood. For instance, a 4-week clinical trial revealed that garlic reduced lead levels in the blood by 19%. This isn't just about numbers. It's about real impact. Imagine the relief it offers to individuals exposed to industrial pollution or contaminated water sources. Incorporating garlic into your nightly routine can thus be a simple yet effective strategy for aiding your body's natural detoxification processes. Next, number 6. Improves bone health. Eating garlic at night may be a simple, natural way to give your bone health a boost. Researchers have found that garlic, especially in its raw form, is rich in nutrients like vitamins B6 and C, manganese, selenium, and other antioxidants beyond just allicin. These components are crucial for maintaining strong bones. For instance, a study published in the Journal of Agricultural and Food Chemistry in 2011 revealed that garlic oil significantly decreased bone loss in rats with estrogen deficiency, a common cause of osteoporosis in humans. This suggests garlic's potential role in bone health, especially for postmenopausal women who face a higher risk of osteoporosis. The antioxidants in garlic help combat oxidative stress, which can accelerate bone loss. So, by incorporating a bit of garlic into your nightly routine, you're not just spicing up your meal, you're also supporting the health and strength of your bones. Next, number 7. Aids in digestion. Garlic, known for its distinctive flavor, is also a powerhouse for digestive health, especially when consumed at night. It's packed with compounds like fructans and saponins, which are known to support gut health. These natural components promote the growth of beneficial bacteria in the gut, essential for digestion and overall gut health. A study published in the 2022 highlighted garlic's role in enhancing gut flora balance, which is crucial in preventing gastrointestinal disorders. Eating garlic at night gives it ample time to work on your digestive system while you rest. It's during this period of reduced activity that garlic's anti-inflammatory and antimicrobial properties, as detailed in the Journal of Medicinal Food, 2021, actively combat harmful bacteria and soothe the digestive tract. This not only aids digestion, but also enhances nutrient absorption. Next, number 8, improves sleep quality. Eating garlic at night might just be your ticket to better sleep. It's not just about elation. Garlic is a symphony of beneficial compounds. Researchers have found that garlic influences our sleep quality through multiple pathways. A 2019 study in the Journal of Agriculture and Food Chemistry highlights how garlic's antioxidants combat oxidative stress, which often disrupts sleep patterns. This stress reduction helps stabilize your body's internal clock, leading to more restful nights. Additionally, garlic aids serotonin production, a key neurotransmitter in regulating sleep. So incorporating a bit of garlic into your evening meal could be a simple, natural way to enhance your sleep quality. Next, number 9. Increase your sex drive. Eating garlic at night might spice up more than just your dinner. Intriguingly, it could also rev up your sex drive. Here's how. Garlic's rich array of nutrients and bioactive compounds like quercetin, dialyl disulfide, and S-allocysteine work together to improve blood circulation. Better circulation means increased blood flow, a key component in sexual arousal for both men and women. A study published in the Food Frontiers, 2023, highlights garlic's potential to boost nitric oxide levels in the blood, enhancing vascular health. This is crucial because good vascular health underpins a healthy sexual function. Plus, garlic's role in lowering cholesterol and blood pressure, as per research in the Journal of Agricultural and Food Chemistry, 2013, indirectly supports sexual health. By maintaining a healthier cardiovascular system, garlic might just be the unexpected ally in your intimate moments. Next, the best ways to consume garlic at night. To reap the full health benefits of garlic at night, consider these tips and guidelines. Raw versus cooked. Raw garlic is more potent in terms of beneficial compounds like allicin. However, if you find raw garlic too strong, lightly cooking it can make it more palatable while retaining most benefits. Dosage. A common recommendation is 1 to 2 cloves of garlic per night. This amount is enough to provide health benefits without causing discomfort. It's important not to overdo it, as too much garlic can cause digestive upset. Preparation method: crush or chop to maximize the release of allicin. Crush or chop the garlic and let it sit for a few minutes before consuming. Garlic tea for a milder experience. You can make garlic tea. Simply crush a clove of garlic, steep it in hot water, and drink it before bed. Timing for consuming garlic: about 30 minutes before bedtime can give your body enough time to assimilate its nutrients without disrupting your sleep. Combination with other foods. Combining garlic with a small snack like crackers or yogurt can help mitigate potential stomach discomfort, especially if you have a sensitive stomach. Consistency. Regular consumption is key to obtaining the long-term health benefits of garlic. Check with your doctor. If you're on medication or have a health condition, consult with your healthcare provider before adding garlic to your nightly routine. Remember, individual responses to garlic can vary, so it's important to listen to your body and adjust accordingly. Consuming garlic as part of a balanced diet is a simple and natural way to support your overall health. So we've journeyed through the surprising world of garlic and its incredible benefits when consumed at night. From boosting your immune system to supporting your heart and even adding a spark to your love life, it's clear that garlic is more than just a flavor enhancer. Remember, the key is moderation and consistency. And as always, balance is crucial for overall well-being. We hope this video has given you insights into the simple yet powerful benefits of garlic. Have any experiences with garlic at night? We'd love to hear from you. Share your stories in the comments below. Until next time, keep exploring the wonders of natural health. Who knows what other secrets are hiding in your kitchen? Stay healthy, stay curious, and yes, keep enjoying that garlic. If you found this video helpful, please Please don't forget to subscribe and like for more health tips and secrets. I'll always pray for your health and happiness.